Hello my good people, welcome to my channel Achidike Ona, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Today's topic is about Nigerian celebrities that died in a fatal accident. The state of most Nigerian roads is compared to their counterparts around the world, and despite the country being rich in mineral resources, we still have a long way to go in terms of infrastructures. In 2018, during a period of 6 months, there was an estimated 2,598 deaths by road accidents, and this figure shows that we have an average of 5,000 deaths annually on Nigeria roads. Nigeria celebrities are not left out in this road accident. A number of our top celebrities have lost their lives while on Nigeria roads. Here are the list of Nigeria celebrities that have died from this road. Number 1, Da Green. Dagi was an award-winning Nigerian rapper from Ogun State. A film of his life entitled Ghetto Dream, which was released in April 2011. He was born on 25th October 1987 in Ogun State. Dagi rode into a park trailer and sustained a serious injury and died on Thursday, April 2010. Exactly 8 days after he was involved in a gangster motor accident. Number 2, Obi Ajunikele Tumozo, aka MC Lo. He was said to be driving down to the east along the Benin-Ore road when his automobile crashed early on Wednesday, September 2011. MC Lo was in the company of his sisters and fiancé, who was supposed to become his bride in 3 days. His bride-to-be survived the accident when his only sibling died. Number 3, JT Tom West. JT Tom West was born in Port Harcourt, River State, in the south-southern part of Nigeria. JT Tom West was an actor known for his role as a bad guy. He died on September 28, 2006 in Lagos, Nigeria, in a gangster motor accident that left many Nollywood fans in extreme shock and sadness.